Okay, this is for Kim up here, where she had some moisture showing up inside of this AC cabinet. It's got a chase running up and the AC's up in there. And up on the top up there, it's straight panels. There's no vents, there's no anything. And looking at the sheathing on the top, I don't see any evidence of water on the sheathing, and it would have to run all the way from the top down. The 2x appears to be in pretty good shape. The side of the wall here is molded like crazy. This guy here is sweating. You can see on my fingers, this is sweating real bad. So on the back of this, you probably, can you see that moisture on my fingers? Oh yeah, there's air. This crack right here, there's air blowing out. Right here, there's air blowing all the way across this seam right here. So that AC needs to be rewrapped, insulated. Because what you got over here, see, now you got that open to the outside. So as soon as you do that, you put that hot air that's in the soffit coming up, that rake. You put that hot air in there, and you get this guy leaking the air blowing against that wall. So you just need to wrap this guy. Oh, yeah. Look at here on the side. See how bad it's sweating here? It's doing the same thing. It's doing the same thing up on top of here. And probably right up at the top of that corner, it's probably got a bunch of air blowing right against that. And then I believe it has a pipe. It's got comes off like a trunk line running through over here to this. So, where that hooks, where that round pipe probably hooks into right here on the side, you're probably blowing a lot of air out there. And so you're just gonna have to rewrap that. I really don't think this is going to be a roofing issue. Like I say, because the sheathing's all in good shape. And on top of this, all the way to the ridge line down is single panels. Normally you don't have, a problem when you have something like that. You had a vent above it or something like that, then sometimes you'll have an issue, but I really believe this is just going to be an AC fix.